affected?
No. Fully conscious, non-fungal person.
10?
Wow. What happened?
Guy was coming at my mom. I stabbed him.
Shit. You got me beat.
Yeah, I'm a real badass. So how lost are we?
Not.
Uh-huh.
Hey, have a little faith.
What about those crazy cannibals you said you and Joel ran into? They came after you guys once. Maybe these WLFs are connected to them.
No. It didn't seem like the same group.
Maybe those black market smugglers back in Boston?
Do you not? Joel crossed a lot of people. I don't see the point in guessing.
Okay.
At least until we find out more information.
I was wrong. Turns out you do know where you're going.
Shimmer.
Yeah.
Yes.
Anything good in there?
Found an old tourist map.
Well, that's something.
Sure seems quiet. Hey, think about how well we hide our lookouts.
I know. That's what scares me. Whoa, is that the QZ?
Yep. Watch the high spots.
Looks like there's some crack in the wall.
holding cells. Soldiers had them in Boston, too.
I'm going over there, you dumb bitch.
Dina, help me up here. Okay. Sounds good.
That's just serious. God damn, bro, that's it.
I'm good. Just almost died. These fuckers.
Nobody out this joint.
This was written. The Saravena base. That's something. That's a generator. Hey, everything okay? What was that sound?
I got that gate open. Gotta figure out this one now.
Well, we believe in you.
Thanks.
Damn. Damn. Try that. Oh, I have to. I see it.
WLF safe house at some place called Serafina.
Serafina. So we find it?
Hopefully we find our first WLF.
Oh shit, look. Saravina Hotel. That's gotta be it. Okay. Let's find a way past this, fuck Fedra gate.
Very creative.
Gets right to the point. Let's get closer and scope it out.
Fuck, I'm hitting it. Oh, that bitch dead.
It's out of gas. God damn it. Well, what do we do now? Oh, shit. A note. What?
The note mentioned that there's gas in the courthouse garage and the dome.
All right. Courthouse garage and the dome. So what's the plan for finding these places?
We ride around and see what we see.
You think Tommy came through here?
He did.
So, where are we? Pretty sure we're here.
Ah, oh, nice. We'll mark it up as we go. The military bombed the shit out of this place.
Why would they do that?
They would sometimes destroy parts of the city that were lost to the infected or to rebels.
That seems like overkill.
Well, it usually worked
on the infected or the rebels.
Both.
Shit.
Believe me, you're lucky you didn't grow up in a QZ.
I'm starting to get that impression.
Music shop.
Should we check for supplies?
Man, imagine this place when everything was intact. You could just goof off, play some instruments. Play anything.